Wow.
A lot of people, the thing is, this man on this t-shirt here was not a skit.
Okay.
He was not a skit. He didn't come and find disciples in the temple.
Mm.
He was called the friend of harlots and tax collectors. Tax collectors were scum.
Mm.
They were like...
You don't mingle with those.
They were Western sinners. He was seen with harlots. Harlots, in modern terms, you could term as prostitutes. Now, the issue with calling people to Jesus Christ and grace is not coming with a condemning perspective.
Mm-hmm.
It's not about me condemning. No, cactus is not a... The other day, I tweeted, and I was Slab D. Mm-hmm. I sort of call it religious bait. I tweeted, no, I'm with Slab D, and I love this guy, he's my brother.
Mm-hmm.
The comments, that way. This guy, why should you be cheating with the guy who's
secure?
So now, if I'm a Christian, let's say my mother is not born again.
Mm.
Am I not going to embrace her and love her because, my mother is not a Christian.
Okay.
I come from a family, my sister is Baha'i. Am I not going to embrace and sit and dine with my sister because she's not a Christian? No. And that is not biblical at all. It is not setting the gospel. It's an effective... It's not biblical at all. It's not love.
There you go.
Like, just to add on, like, when, you know, Pompey is such an amazing person, and, you know, like,